Right, it's about, I don't know, 7 o'clock in the morning or something. I've already climbed this before. I went straight up here, onto the ridge and onto the top. To give you some idea of scale, that little knobbly thing up the top is like a monument. That's about the size of a person. So it's a reasonably big hill. So instead of going up that way, I think I'll just mosey on over this left-hand side and go up the ridge to the high point there. I was going to go up that ridge. That looks a bit easy. So I'll go up this steep bit here, straight up the top. First of all, got to get over this. No worries. Halfway up now. It's reasonably steep. I'm holding the camcorder level, you can see it's 45 degree climb maybe. Fairly rough underfoot. This stuff looks like concrete, but it's very flaky. So the last thing I want to do is slide down there. It'd be like the almighty cheese grater. Haven't got far to go though. Be right. mission accomplished. Still damn windy, but nice climb for breakfast. Have extra sausages now, spot on. Thanks for watching.